Daros, and former Strike Force champion, Gilbert Melendez. Our tale of the... Yancy Medeiros, Gilbert Melendez. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Melendez. Black trunks for Medeiros. Oh, that one hurt him. For our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by